But it started way back in third grade, when I used to sit beside Emmy Lou Hayes. A pink dress, a matching bow, and a ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but told me not to tell. And this day I chased her around the playground, crossed monkey bars to the merry-go-round. And Emmy Lou got caught passing me a note. Before the teacher took it, y'all, I read what she wrote. Do you
love me?
And do you
want to be my friend?
And if you do, well, then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. I